How could you succumb to this?
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Yeah!
is true.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leah.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
Tomb.
whom high priests in Kurast proclaimed Leoric King of Condurus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lac Danan was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him